I'm attorney Pat Dunn. Auto accidents are a part of life. I hope you never need an attorney, but if you do, the team at the Mack Law Firm is here to help.
We're back at the Tourist Information Center on Wardlide Road in Hammond. It's a big event kicking off the return of tourism in Louisiana and also Tangipahoa in particular. We have Jay Artigue, athletic director at Southeastern. And if there's one thing about local tourism here, a lot of it is sports driven.
Absolutely. You know, Tangipahoa Parish, Hammond itself, we host so many sporting events, not just at Southeastern, but outside Southeastern. Carla Tate and her group do a great job of luring people to our area.
How about Southeastern Athletics in particular? You know, people don't think about the economic impact of these people who come into Hammond for these ball games.
Yeah, we make such a big impact economically on our community. One playoff game for one weekend brought in about 850,000 to our area. So the more we can lure here, Southeastern playoffs, high school events, it makes a big difference for us.
So we're sort of moving into the off season, but before we do, how about a former quarterback for the Lions going to the NFL now?
Yeah, it's great to see we actually had three guys sign the NFL. That's great publicity, not just for the football program or athletics, but Southeastern as a whole when you get on a national stage like that.
You'd have to say that football coming back, I mean, it has really risen to some new heights.
No question. I think people see the impact athletics makes in an area. You know, it's crucial. For every student athlete that attends a university, another 1.9 students attend that university. So it's a great investment, not just in athletics, but in our university and our community.
Yet enrollment is down at Southeastern. I guess that's to be expected after the pandemic, but what can we do about it?
Well, we need to do a good job marketing. We have a tremendous product here at Southeastern. Our area, Hammond, sells itself. We just got to get the word out. You know, the more the word gets out, the more people want to be a part of this. When they visit here, they want to be here.
I know you're a former baseball player, but really the success of that ball club this year, the baseball team at Southeastern, but then you say that every year. I mean, they're just doing very well and actually have a legacy now.
Yeah, we've had a lot of success in a lot of our programs as of late. Both programs, men's and women's basketball, played the championship. Golf just won a conference championship. Softball's in first place. There's a lot of success right now, and it's a great time to be a Lion.
Wow, we must have a good athletic director.
One that just stays out their way.
What's next for you at Southeastern Athletics?
Well, right now we're in the middle of ending up our softball and baseball. Both of them down the stretch have a chance to win championships, and we're hosting the Southland Conference softball championships here in Hammond. So hopefully we get the people to come out and support us.
Injuries can occur anytime, any place, and it may not be your fault. I'm attorney Sherman Matt, and it's my duty to make sure you get the legal representation that you deserve. At the Mack Law Firm, we represent you and your family, and we'll make sure your legal needs are met. Contact us at tangylawteam.com. Our team is ready to help.